So the puck is dropped. We are underway here in North Andover. Delighted to have you with us here on this Friday night. And Alcini brings it in the zone. Brett to the near wall. Cini fires, scores! From the near circle, Brett Cini accelerates, and he's able to beat Ottinger. And BU will work it back to the point. And now a centering pass, quick shot, score! As they work it around to Dante Fabbro, far circle. And the power play clicks for BU at 17:07. The Terriers tie the game at one.
Well, BU just deadly here, moving the puck. You see it around the perimeter, but they're able to finally find that seam there, and Fabbro wide open at the left dot.
And an outlet here will be sent off the glass. Dockery trying to knock it down with a glove. It comes back over the line. Melanson into the zone. Cross ice pass in the slot. Quick shot, score! Melanson set it up for Shane Bowers, the Colorado Avalanche draft choice. And just like that, BU has the lead, 2-1. By the way, Greenway and Kachuk on the assist on that Fabbro goal. And we'll get the assist on the second one here momentarily. So now the Terriers have the puck in the offensive zone again up high. Fabbro with a drive, he scores! Dante Fabbro with a whistling wrist shot from up between the top of the circles at 18-17. And BU now a 3-1 lead.
That's three in a minute 10. Wow. Talk about changing the momentum there. And it's a case again of just a bad turnover by the Warriors. BU was able to take advantage, moving the puck quickly there. And off the boards there, you see the pass comes. He fires that shot quickly.
All right, now it's controlled by the Warriors in deep. Alfred Larson working it back to the point. Comes over to Kovacevic. Now cross ice outside the far circle. Over down to McBride with a drive. Ottinger got a piece of the rebound, score! From the far circle, McBride took the first shot. A juicy rebound to the far circle. And the Warriors cut it to one. Cross ice feed. He gets the pass back. Colquist center point, slaps it over to Cini. Brett holding, looking, shoot, score! Brett Cini with his second goal of the game on the power play. And we're tied at three. Hitting after the whistle on all players. Quick centering pass here. Look out, Fabbro with a shot, score! The puck came out high, and Fabbro fired it along the ice, and he beats Pantano. It's a hat trick. Cini looking for Hennig. BU able to knock it out to center. 4 seconds to go. Ludvig Larson sends in, and this game is going to end. And the Boston University Terriers come into Lawler Rink. They score a late third period goal by Dante Fabbro, who completes the hat trick. And BU takes game one of this weekend series. The final score, 4-3.